for Jimmy fucking Trigger. That's a fine piece of ace right there. Hi, guys. I wanted to pause the set right now because I want to say hi to all of you. Do you guys even know how much we love you? Do you have any idea how much each and every single one of you mean to us right fucking now? Do you have any clue? Now I don't know what I was saying.
We love you,
we love you guys, basically, that's it. With that being said, Jesus, shit's going crazy right now. This is so close right now to being the best show of the tour. And I didn't say that every show, I didn't say it yesterday. You guys are kicking their ass right now. Because we're one big fucked up dysfunctional family, and that's how we like it. We're representing the weirdos of Warped Tour, if you've noticed. Don't lie, if you're watching New Year's Day right now, you're a fucking weirdo. And that's how we like it. Who's never seen New Year's Day before, ever? That's pretty much all of you. Where the fuck have you guys been? We've been right here, waiting for you guys to join us. Who's gonna come back and see New Year's Day again? Yeah. New Year's Day is with you always. Are you always with New Year's Day? Yeah. Right here, right now, this is what counts. This is our music community right fucking now. And I need you guys to hug the people all around you, because on this next song, we're gonna get real friendly. I need you guys to bring it up 20 more fucking notches on this one. We're also filming you. We're filming you. So don't embarrass me, Indiana. Our merch tent's right over there. I'm gonna be signing right there at 6 o'clock. Wait, no I'm not. What time? I don't know. At some point I'll be over there. All right. Are you guys ready to do this, Indiana? Are you ready for us to leave the stage and go, holy fucking shit, they rocked. You gotta prove it to me right now. Once again, for New Year's Day from Anaheim, California. Thank you guys so much for being a part of our day. I know there's a million bands you could be watching right now, so thank you all so much for being right here.